start, you will need 2 eggs. You can use shredded cheese and spinach or whatever ingredients you like. First, you will crack the eggs into a bowl. And mix. Then, you turn on your stove and add butter to your preheated skillet. Wait for the butter to sizzle. Next, pour your mixed eggs on your skillet. Let the eggs start cooking. Add your ingredients. Fold in half. And you're done. Now enjoy your egg-cellent omelet. For off the shelf and online, I'm Heather Muno.